like, oh. There's another one over there too. Right over there, the fawn. National Geographic.